Approaching 07. On runway 25. Feet remaining. On runway 07.
Okay guys, we're approaching Straubing. Right, turn right, heading 275. Now put the runway in sight. We're 10 miles out. Go. Ah, finally we've got one that has a tower. Well, we've got a landing clearance, but we're coming in far too fast. So I'm lowering gear now, just as additional drag. Right, nose gear is down and locked. Main gear down and locked. Yeah, there we go. The engines are spooling up to counteract the extra drag from the flaps and gear. I'm adjusting the trim to make sure we don't just nose down and end up in the dirt. Yeah, this is quite a small airfield. There are going to be several of these small airfields on this tour. Which is, well, it's going to be a challenge anyway. I say that after flying into, what's it called? I just flew into Kaitek and I'm calling these tiny little airports a challenge. Yes, because Kaitek does actually have a decent length of runway. Especially for the A319 I was flying in there. I would be much more concerned if I was flying a 225 in there just due to the fact that it's an ungainly beast. Down.
Approaching 2-8.
Is there anything else? Speed hold off. Nose down. Engine cycle. Whoops. That was a hard landing. Stow reversers. Spoilers and flaps up. Turning right. Okay, acknowledge ground handoff. Just come in here and park. Thing is, that was a flight from Bautzen to Straubing with a Lufthansa. Because I'm with your bloody Lufthansa CRJ700. I'm Bautzen 25. Goodbye.